Everyone, it's Wednesday, 26th May, and the time right now is 8 p.m. and the temperature is positive 18 degrees Celsius. Today I am here at the most beautiful park in Calgary, where you can see the Calgary skyline and you can enjoy some cherry blossom here. So this park is full of bloom and a wonderful smell. Look at the beautiful flowers. It's so pretty. It smells so good from this one. Oh, the sun. So from here you can see the skyline of Calgary downtown. Right now the Calgary Tower is not visible, but it will be visible after 5 minutes. It's hiding. I'm going to show you the view from the top of the park. Look at the view. Oh my God, it's so awesome. Who wants to sit at this bench and enjoy the evening coffee? This way is sun. That's why I'm walking the middle of the park. And we'll,
it's one thing to do in the winter, and it's another thing to do in the
winter. Every single tree has flowers. So if you want to enjoy or see the cherry blossom in Calgary, don't miss. Check out this Rotary Park. Soon, yeah. because this flower will not gonna stay long. Look at this beautiful flower. Oh my god. I never expect that Calgary has a cherry blossom, but it's not cherry, but it looks like cherry, and you can still enjoy and you can feel the cherry blossom. Sit for hours and watch the highway, Center Street Bridge. Guys, the other side. Here you can see the Bow River. Oh, the sun. Here the Bow River. I love this park. Yay! Now you can see the Calgary Tower. Look at the wooden stairs. I will take the stairs to go downstairs. The stairs are pretty high. a small garden. On Center Street Bridge, different weather, different day. Today is pretty sunny and look at the around side. Look at the lion. I was here. The lion. And if you like my vlog, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe my channel. So if you live in Calgary, don't miss this walk this week, because after this week you're not gonna see all the flowers and you're not gonna smell all the beautiful smell, because it's Calgary and it's always raining, I think, this week. Today is going to be a very colorful sunset, I hope so. After this walk, I'm going back to Rotary Park, look out, and I will enjoy the sunset. And enjoy here all the evening and hear the sound of water. enjoying the view. It's very windy though. Power. This walk was a very refreshment for my mental health. I highly recommend this walk. So if you have time this weekend, don't miss this walk. This side is Chinatown. I'm not going Chinatown today. So look at the beauty. Oh my God. Calgary is really so beautiful. It's less traffic. Their living expense is very low. And the tax is half. What else you need? I'm going to finish my walk here today. Take care, guys. Have a nice day and enjoy the weather.